A Barnsville man pleaded guilty after mailing threatening letters to government officials. According to court documents, the FBI says Travis Ball sent those letters to U.S. Court District Judge Mark T. Treadwell, the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development, and the Upson County, Georgia Sheriff's Office. Ball faces up to 5 years in prison, followed by 3 years of probation and a fine of up to $250,000.